done that all of the ballots come in, the voted ballots that have been dropped off in the 24-hour ballot boxes, and when the voter service and polling centers open on Monday,
okay,
they'll be coming in from them as well, daily.
Cool. Okay. Okay.
So then they come in the receipt here, and then they are opened up, and then they're placed here to be put into trays, so okay, that they're all facing the same way. And so then from there, then they get put on a rack, and then they're going to be put through this machine, which is a automatic signature verification machine.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so then all of the ballots will go through this machine.
Oh, pardon me a second. And they're just pulling out ballots, laying them flat.
Out of secrecy sleeve, yes.
Okay.
And then they're laying them flat, and then they're pulling off that stub you saw.
Okay, and these are the actual counting units.
Yes, these are the actual counting.